Hi, my name is Zach Lewis, and this is Accident by Life. Today, my dad and I are up the Waipara River. I reckon that this ride is cursed. Every single time something happens when we go up this river. I've drowned my bike 3 times and had many other problems in this river. To find out what happens this time, keep watching. Altogether, we rode around 75 kilometres. I hope you enjoy the footage. First we blast down the Kawasaki River. Now we head down the Amberley Beach to the Waipara River. Dan and I have arrived at the Waipara River mouth. We're now going to head up the river. What happened is somehow my chain slipped off and welded itself around the front sprocket. Here is us trying to fix it. After half an hour of hard work, we managed to get the chain back on the sprockets. Back to the riding. So that's all for this video. This is a very fun ride since the river was the lowest we'd ever seen it. We managed to get the chain on after lots of pulling. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
That was close!